And they're off in the San Antonio. Take the 101. Here's Mucho Gusto sprinting up, and he will go out and battle for the lead. Extra Hope sits in the perfect spot third, and then it's Idle fourth outside of midcourt. Kiss Today Goodbye at the back of the field. Take the 101, a bit off the rail, leads it by about a length. Mucho Gusto is in second at the rail. Idle is a joint third. Extra Hope is just outside of him, about three lengths off the lead. Then it's midcourt and Kiss Today Goodbye. Six lengths covers them. Onto the backstretch they go. And it's Take the 101, leading by three quarters of a length. Mucho Gusto keeps close in second, and then it's Idle along the inside with Extra Hope fourth, two and a half lengths off the pace. Midcourt well off the rail. Two more to Kiss Today Goodbye. Half mile left to go in the San Antonio. Take the 101. Now Idle angles off the rail to come after him in second, and Mucho Gusto in the red colors third. Extra Hope is fourth, still three lengths off the lead, has to get closer now. A length and a half to midcourt and Kiss Today Goodbye. Coming to the quarter pole, Take the 101. Mucho Gusto reclaims second, Idle third, Extra Hope, Kiss Today Goodbye, trying to rally on the inside of midcourt. They're at the top of the stretch. It's Take the 101, Mucho Gusto on the outside, Idle running a big race down at the rail, a furlong from the finish, Idle coming gamely. Here's Kiss Today Goodbye, finishing very strongly in the center of the track, and Kiss Today Goodbye swooping up on the outside, and he's going to run them all down. Kiss Today Goodbye beats Idle. Take the 101 and Mucho Gusto.
Kiss Today Goodbye kisses the field goodbye and pulls the upset in the Grade 2 San Antonio. I'm so pleased to be joined by winning trainer Eric Kruljack. He pulled off back-to-back victories here. What has been the key for him in this final end of his three-year-old year?
Well, he was always very immature early on, and it just took him longer to get to where he is, and I think he's just really beginning to mature.
Put Mike Smith up for the first time. What sort of conversation did you two have prior to the race?
Well, about four races back, he got absolutely sandblasted and was basically eased in the race. And I told him, you know, he's going to be better with the kickback, but it was a factor that day. And as you could see, when Mike came back, he ate the dirt. Everything, the colts put it together, and Mike gave him an absolutely perfect ride. And the pace gods were on our side.
Any words for the owner? Because you said that he absolutely wanted to be in this race.
Yeah. John plays, uses a Thorograph, and he says his numbers look great, that he thinks he thought he'd move way forward. The horse is trained like that. But as a trainer, I look and see the older horses and what they've already done, and I go, oh my God, what are we doing? But he was right.
It worked out today. Celebrate. Big congratulations to you and the entire ownership group and Mike Smith here, John Sonderecker, the winner and owner of Kiss Today Goodbye, winning trainer Eric Kruljack.